Not sure how to get your Sacramento home ready to sell? Today I'm going to be sharing 6 DIY curb appeal updates that you can easily do to get your home ready to sell. So stay tuned. I am Susan Knows Sacramento, and I make sold happen for homeowners in Sacramento, California. But before I jump in with some ways you can update the curb appeal of your home, I'd like to invite you to check out my seller's guide. You can find a link to it in the description, and you'll find lots of information and tips about selling your home. So be sure to check it out. What's our goal for these curb appeal updates? Number one, we want to make sure buyers fall in love with your house before they even walk through the door. We also want to use these tips to help you sell your home faster for more money. If you're wondering how much you should spend on curb appeal updates, you don't really have to spend a lot. We just want to make sure that the updates you do are going to add value to the home. And the things I'm going to share with you today are low cost, and some of them are no cost. So let's get started. My number one tip is paint. Do you have to paint your home? A lot of times clients ask me this, and the answer is, it depends. So if your paint is chipped or faded, or it doesn't look great, then it's probably going to add a lot of value if you paint your home before you sell. If you have a bright colored home, or a home that is a very different color from other homes in the neighborhood, then sometimes those homes can take longer to sell and be harder to sell too. So that might be another reason why you might want to paint your home before you sell it. I usually recommend, if you're going to paint your home, that you choose a neutral color. Grays are really popular right now, and white's also a classic choice. Drive around your neighborhood and take a look at the homes and see what colors appeal to you when you're driving by. If you live in a community with an HOA, then you're going to want to make sure that you get approval to paint that color before you do it. If your paint is in pretty good shape, you just might want to consider painting the trim a different color or repainting the trim. And this can really refresh the whole look of your home. Number two, if it's broken, you better fix it. Buyers are notorious for checking the doorbell when they go to the house. It's one of the first things they do. So make sure your doorbell's working. Make sure that handle that wiggles when you open the door is tightened up, or replace your door handle. Tip number three is give your landscaping a refresh. You're gonna wanna keep your grass mowed, and you're also gonna wanna give it plenty of water so it'll be nice and green when you get those photos before you sell. Another tip is that if you have hoses out in the front yard, roll them up neatly, or you may want to simply store them in the garage. They can look a little distracting in photos. Want to make sure that you're also trimming back trees and landscape plants, especially around the house. This is going to let buyers see your house and appreciate it. If you've got bare dirt, put some bark on it to make it look more finished. This really helps a lot, even if you don't have a lot of plants. And lastly, add some color with flowers. This is really gonna improve the curb appeal of your home, and it's gonna photograph beautifully. Number four, make sure your home's clean on the outside. This is really important, so take the time to knock down cobwebs. You wanna power wash the outside of your home. Be careful when you do that. And then also power wash the driveway and any sidewalks and walkways. And make sure you include the area of the sidewalk that's in front of your home too, because buyers are gonna see that when they get out of their car to walk up to the front of your home. Tip number five, make your entrance feel welcoming. This is gonna be really important because a lot of times buyers are waiting on your front porch while they're waiting for their realtor to open the door. So they can spend a lot of time in this spot without anything to do. So give them some things that are nice to look at. Another thing that really helps with making your front entrance welcoming is to paint your front door. Colors that are really popular with buyers right now are surprisingly black or charcoal. The least favorite color is yellow. But choose a color that makes you feel good and that you feel makes a welcoming front entrance. Tip number 6, update your house numbers. If you have an older home, then you might have very dated house numbers. And this is gonna make your home feel old and not really move-in ready. So choose some nice, modern, simple house numbers that are going to show up well on the front of your house. These simple curb appeal updates are all things you can do to help buyers fall in love with your home before they even walk through the door. Getting your home ready to sell really isn't so hard when you know what you need to do. Check out my next video where I'm going to be talking about tips you can use to update your backyard space. So long for now from Susan Knows Sacramento.